Okay, welcome back. We've removed the luggage bracket and installed the new SHAD support bracket in place, and the bolt that's down on below has been resecured with the nut in place. Saves you a lot of time and trouble. Okay, so now what we have to do is we're going to reinstall the side covers, and then once the side covers are back on, we can complete the mounting bracket, and we'll show you how that goes all the way around. See ya!